It's the big battle to short diamond loop. Bubbers and Marlon Bubbers, it took them 10 seconds to get there. The formation has collapsed into short diamond. They're now going to accelerate back to 400 miles an hour, just 300 feet above the sea, high in the sky from the left-hand side, for the short diamond bend.